Anji white tea, known across China as a green tea originally produced in Anji, Zhejiang. The small tea leaves are playing a big role in China's poverty alleviation. Wangdu village in Anji, dubbed China's first white tea village, was impoverished in the 1980s. Villagers' annual per capita income was less than 400 yuan. They planted peppers, bayberries, and chestnuts in hope of a better life. But the result was not satisfactory. In 1995, researchers found that the village's soil, climate, and altitude all make an ideal condition for growing white tea. A large white tea garden was thus established. Now, Wangdu Village plants 800 hectares of white tea, and more than 90% of villagers are in the tea industry. White tea leaves are only picked in spring. Every harvest season, orders from around the world pour in.
经过二三十年的奋斗，我们黄渡城发生了翻天覆地的变化，全城1000多人，拥有小汽车400多辆，家家户户住上了小别墅，还有很多人在城里面买上了小洋房。In
April 2003, Xi Jinping, then party chief of Zhejiang, inspected Anji County. He affirmed its green development path, which helps locals get rich by growing tea.
一个城富了，一个乡富了，一个县富了，不够，要全国人民致富，特别是贫困地区致富。
In April 2018, 20 tea farmers from Wangdu Village wrote a letter to General Secretary Xi Jinping, proposing to donate 15 million tea seedlings to poor areas. They wrote, "When drinking the water of a well, one should never forget those who dug it. After becoming rich, we have never forgotten the kindness and love of the party." She said the words are very good. He called for enhancing the awareness of thinking of the source when drinking water and not forgetting the kindness of the party. People should also carry forward the spirit of sharing worries for the party and those who get rich first helping others get rich later. These are of great significance to win the battle against poverty. Up to now, Anji has donated 19 million white tea seedlings to 34 registered poor villages in 4 counties of 3 provinces. It has also sent experts to guide planting. Pu'an County plants over 6 million white tea seedlings, which benefit 862 poor households.
我们在这个产业里面干活，然后就过些工资是3000块钱，对家里面这些给的紧，又管到屋头老人，又管到家，又管到小孩子，很高兴，有工作，有钱赚。我们要把白蚁号种好、种活、种出成效，让我们的老百姓得到更高的经济效益，让他们走上致富的道路。
Qingchuan County plants 5.4 million white tea trees.
满山遍野的茶树带来的是满山遍野的希望.
Guzhan County plants 1.5 million white tea trees.
正式进入采摘期以后，每亩一万可带来8000元以上的收入。我们还特意注册了商标叫协茶，意思就是东西部携手合作奔小康。
青青白茶苗，浓浓扶贫情。总书记对安吉白茶助力脱贫致富加以赞誉，也是对打赢脱贫攻坚战的期许与勉励。我们要以更大决心、更强力度推进，确保全面建成小康社会。